I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. Find a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert, perhaps with your back in an erect and supported position, moving in your chair as you like, getting settled, getting comfortable, sinking in, and finding a simple intention to use this time for yourself to meditate. With benefits rippling out in ways seen and unseen to help other people. Choosing to use this time for meditation. With your eyes open or closed, if you're comfortable doing so, take some fuller breaths. And as you breathe, let your awareness settle into your body. Letting attention move throughout the various parts of your body, such as your fingers and toes, your forehead and lower back, being aware of any tendencies to be distracted, and gently coming back if you are. Not trying to suppress thinking, rather disengaging from thinking. And settling with each breath even more deeply into your body and its sensations. As we settle into sensations and disengage from thinking, as we stabilize a sense of presence, we become more aware of habits of thought, little internal movies that pull us away from the present. And as we come home to ourselves through meditation, we re-inhabit ourselves. And we find a kind of freedom and autonomy, in resting in the present, not so tugged to and fro by the machinery of the mind, which is really useful. So I'll be quiet for a little while here, meditating with you as we stay rested in the body, aware of breathing, abiding as a whole body breathing. Letting go of the past, letting go of the future, seeing what it's like to rest in the present, aware of breathing, simply being. staying aware of breathing and letting your mind gradually settle. Letting a welcome quiet come into your body and mind. Not pushing anything away, just letting it settle. Ease and drop. Being stably present for many seconds, even minutes in a row. And as you let yourself settle and naturally calm, you can also be aware of an aspect of openness. The openness of awareness that can allow so many things. Openness of sight, perhaps, taking in the whole field around you. Perhaps an open-heartedness in your relations with others, mingling with calming, settling, and centering. Exploring the combination of openness and steadiness of mind as we meditate. You might have a sense of awareness as wide, spacious. Perhaps an intuition of an underlying vastness in which you abide. A sense of your body being open to whatever is flowing through it. The air you're breathing, sounds landing on your ears. Stability and openness as our meditation. You can see and enjoy what this is like. If you notice that attention has contracted around a particular thought or image or story, just let it go. And go back to a receptive openness. Edges softening. It's okay to rest in not knowing and rest in simply being. If you like, you can open your eyes from time to time and have a feeling of openness to your setting. Or not, as you prefer. And as you rest, steadily present, open, you might feel a calming sinking into you, and easing and letting go, sinking down into your legs, spreading in your body. And if you like, you can explore being aware of and even bringing in gently a sense of warm-heartedness, a sense of kindness, friendliness, caring, in simple, natural ways, mingling with the openness and the steadiness of presence. A natural, stable being that is open and kind. You can rest in the feeling of this as your object of meditation. Loving, open, and stably present. taking a final minute here to know what it's like to be stable, open, and warm-hearted. Letting the sense of this really sink into you as you sink into it.